Moving on, in our I Love Uganda series, the Uganda Cancer Institute has been chosen as East Africa's leading oncology center. This after it acquired a new sophisticated radiotherapy machine to improve cancer treatment in the country. The machine, which was bought some time back by the government at $3.2 million, is an addition to two other radiotherapy machines that are being used to treat cancer patients. We have more.
According to Uganda Cancer Institute officials, many Ugandans have been yearning for this kind of treatment that they have been receiving from Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi. But now, the institute has been able to acquire a more sophisticated machine than the one in Nairobi, making it the first of the kind in East Africa.
We have two new cancer machines. One is a Barberton Cobalt 60, and the other is a True Beam Linear Accelerator. And this machine is the first of its kind in East Africa, the True Beam Linear Accelerator. So we've been having cases of people going to Nairobi seeking cancer treatment, especially when they want to get the services of the Linear Accelerator. But now the Institute has brought this service to you and with actually better technology, because with a True Beam, it's only in the entire East Africa, it's found only here at the Uganda Cancer Institute. So we see that radiotherapy services have greatly improved in the country, and moreover, we are having the best treatment services at the moment.
At the Uganda Cancer Institute, patients of different cancer-related ailments are able to access affordable treatment. The institute is also a center of excellence for cancer treatment in the entire East Africa.
We see that the Cancer Institute has been designated as the East Africa's Oncology Center of Excellence.
Although in 2016 the facility was in the spotlight after the country's only machine broke down, rendering thousands of cancer patients helpless, this seems to have compelled the government to increase the funding to the institute. So far, six banks have been built and more machines procured, according to doctors. The recently acquired True Beam Linear Accelerator is the first of its kind in East Africa. It is expected to start operations this month.
Where we are standing, this building, as you're seeing it, it's the six bankers. These are the bankers. And these are the first of their kind in sub-Saharan Africa. So we have the biggest bunkers in sub-Saharan Africa. These bunkers will house six radiotherapy machines, but at the moment we have two. And more machines are expected to get into
the... This, according to Dr. Kavuma, can treat a big number of cancer patients in the shortest time possible. More branches have also been opened in different parts of the country.
That a lot is being achieved in cancer treatment. And we are also setting up regional cancer centers in the different regions of the country, in Gulu, Arua, Mbale, and Imbarara, so that we reduce on the congestion in the main cancer institute here in Mulago, and people are able to get this cancer treatment at the convenience within their regions.
Among the other challenges faced by Uganda Cancer Institute is the limited number of oncologists. However, this too has been solved. The institute was recently accredited as East Africa's leading oncology center, enabling it to train more personnel. To access services, a patient is required to pay a small fee, while those who cannot pay can also be catered for under special arrangement.
Bankers. We see that radiotherapy treatment is greatly improving, and cancer treatment in general has improved because we have medicines that are available, anti-cancer medicines are available to our patients at no cost. And I want to repeat that our treatment is given at no cost. It's freely given because it's your money, you the taxpayer. So the government purchases these medicines for you.
This story was compiled by Obed Lutale for the news in Kampala.